From a young age, racing karts in Australia, I've aspired to race a Le Mans 24-hour as a professional sports car driver in the World Endurance Championship. In 2014, I quit my job, sold everything I owned, said goodbye to my friends and family, and bought a one-way ticket to the UK to pursue my dream. Since the journey started, I've competed in 3 championships, set 6 international lap records, won 80% of races, and become British champion along the way. Since the move, I've had the privilege to work with some amazing companies that have made this success possible. This year, I'll be racing this stunning 1965 Mini Cooper S historic touring car in the prestigious European FIA Masters Championship, setting my next challenge. I'm Liam Sullivan and I invite you to follow my journey.